Okay guys, nandito po kami ngayon sa Cold Stone Shop Ice Cream Parlor sa dito sa Skurum City Center, Nihab. At napadaan kami dito dahil nakita namin itong isang salesman. Gumagawa siya ng mga exhibition na talagang nakakapag-attract ng mga customers. Yan, katuloy niya, hinahagis-hagis niya yung mga ice cream. Yan, yan. Tapos mamimili ka lang ng mga flavors na gusto mo. Tapos anong size ng cup, yan, i-smash niya, ilalagay niya doon sa table na kung saan ay malamig. Tapos yan, yung nakaka-attract ba na bakit hinahagis-hagis? Kasi it's one way of marketing, diba? Na-attract kami. So yan, napabili kami di oras, na-catch niya. And then yan, isa-isa mga marketing strategy nila kung bakit maraming na-attract na customers dito at bumibili. At nakabili nga kami. Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Choco, and to all my Choco lovers, magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. And right now, I'm here at the City Center Kurum, at I'm with Ihab right now. At ito po ay napadan lang po kami sa isang ice cream parlor, kung tawagin ay Cold Stone, kasi masyado akong na-attract dun sa ginagawa ng salesman. Behind me is a salesman named called Asif Ali from India. And he's been here for 4 years. And Asif Ali says that meron silang tatlong branches here sa Muscat. One which is in Cebu Center, City Center Cebu rather. And they have also the in Muscat Grand Mall and here in City Center Kurum branch. Yeah, they have 3 branches. So ngayon, sabi niya, i-demonstrate niya sa atin kung paano nga hinahagis-hagis to. All we have to do is just to choose the flavor that we want to. Tapos, imimix niya yon. Bali, ang binili lang po namin yung medium size ng cup with 3 scoops of different 3 flavors. So, yan. At ipiprepare niya na po yan. Ayan po yung working table niya na naga-ice. So, he need to scrap down all the ice. Kasi doon siya mismo mag-i-smash ng ice cream na flavors na pipiliin ko po so far. Okay, standby po. Yeah, dito guys, bali namili na kami ng flavors na gusto namin. Itong mocha chocolate. Okay, yan ang unang flavor na pinili ko. At yan, ginagawa ni Asif ngayon is binibilog niya yan. No? I mean, meron mga action-action pa na para naman na talaga nga namang bola ni Dragon Ball, diba? Yan, hinahagis-hagis pa sa ere. Yan, ang unang flavor na napili ko. And then, pinalitan niya uli yung scoop, yung spatula niya. At ito naman ang salted mocha chocolate. Okay, at sa isang scoop pa lang talaga, ano na eh, swabe na eh. Sige, hinahagis siya. Muntik na nga po tumama sa sikisam eh. Okay, at kapag nahulog, di wow, salary deduction. At of course, instead of vanilla, I prefer the mango flavor. Kasi para maiba naman, para tayo nag-experiment ngayon ng tinatawag na flavors, diba? So yan, as usual, binibilog at hihahagis, diba? Parang yung, ito yung mga panlaban ni Dragon Balls. Yes, at pinapili niya ako kung anong toppings ang gusto ko. So sabi ko gano'n na mix muna natin ng Oreo. So kumuha siya ng Oreo at ilagay doon sa aking mga flavors na pinili. Tapos may pinapipili pa siya sa akin isang flavor na I'm not so familiar about it. But somehow sabi niya, okay, mix natin itong isa pang flavor. Siya na mismo ang nag-mix. Mas alam niya yun eh, diba? And then, ang ginawa niya, in-smash niya yun, minix niya doon sa mga ice creams. Then, this is how it is, diba? So, makikita niyo guys, napakadami ng 3 scoops na yan para sa isang tao o sa isang serving lang, ng medium cup. And talagang, I don't think na mauubos ko eh. Kaya, nag-decide kami, yeah, this is how it's served na, see? I mean, I don't think na mauubos ko yan. So, instead ng dalawing order namin, so, nag-decide na lang kami na isa muna. And this is it. So, sabi ko, I'd like the caramel toppings on top instead of chocolate fudge. And, yeah, si Ihab, kinukuha niya ng picture. And then, this is it. Nakalimutan ko nga nagpalagyan ng cherry. But somehow it's nice. It's the presentation was superb and awesome. And he have wants to get another one, but I told him na mas inap na sa amin yung isang ano, isang order kasi ano eh hindi ko rin mauubos yan eh. So we decided to order one ice cream lang, medium size. So yan po ang Cold Store ice cream na matatagpuan sa Kurung Branch. Yeah, okay. So sa mga ice cream lovers dyan sa Muscat, so try nyo po ang Cold Stone ice cream. And talagang affordable po ang presyo niya at talagang superb ang lasa. Hindi po siya sobrang tamis at hindi po siyang nakakaumay. Ayan po, bali po ang Cold Stone ice cream ay ayan, Tisandre, kasi saan ba kumukuha to ng pambayad? Sa wallet ko yata yun. Ihab, that's my wallet, man. Oh, doon siya kumukuha. Wallet ko nga, picture ko yun ah. Wala kasi kaming cash, so we have to use the card. So anyhow guys, ito yung mga flavors na meron sila. Ang dami nilang flavors. Meron silang mga cookies and cookies chocolate fudge. At meron din silang membership, of course, definitely. Meron silang mga milkshakes. Yes, meron silang club apparel na gusto ipa-download sa akin, sabi ko later on. At yan po, nagbabayad na po si Ihab. At wala po kasi kaming cash, so card ang ginamit namin. And yan, ito po yung mga milkshake nila na iba-iba po ang flavors. Yeah, yan yung mga premium drinks and milkshakes. At meron din po silang Cold Stone Ultimate Ice Cream Cakes na super duper mega sarap, grabe. At hindi po siya ganun kamahal. Akala nyo napakamahal kasi nga nasa mall, pero guys, napaka affordable. Okay, so salamat, thank you very much Asif from Cold Stone Ice Cream, Kurung Branch. Thank you so much for your service. You're doing good. Okay, so ngayon, habang kami nag-aantay ng oras dahil kami manonood, ito po yung Chili's Restaurant sa Kurung Branch. Ay pupunta po kami sa food court kasi may oras pa po kami kumain ng ice cream at tikman ang quality ng ice cream, diba, na meron ng Cold Stone. At dito ay i-rate natin siya kung gaano talaga kasarap, diba. Yes, ayan. So sa ano pa lang eh, sa lalagyan pa lang, parang talagang hindi ko na rin kaya. Sandali Ihab, photographer ba ako, ha? Oo, piling artista. Wala na, uwian na, may nanalo na. Another side, okay, pose, okay, say hello, okay, pose, oh, diba, wow, diba, artista, ano ba yan, may hapang pinagagawa mo sa buhay mo. Okay, let's eat and taste the Cold Stone ice cream flavors. Oh yeah, di ba? Yung pa lang, yung pag-scoop pa lang, guys, makikita mo yung creamy niya, yung creamiest niya. Yan, so this person, Ihab, loves ice cream so much. He loves cakes. He loves anything that's sweet. I don't know why. So one day, gagawa ko ng vlog kung bakit, why Ihab loves to eat sweets, things like, you know, ice cream, breads, even halo-halo, you know. Ihab knows halo-halo because I used to take this guy in Chowking and we used to order halo-halo from Chowking, and he loves halo-halo too, you know, very much. And ayan, so pinagsasalunan po namin talaga yung ice cream na to na napakarami. At hindi lang po pang isang tao ang scoop, ang serving. Talagang pang tatlong tao talaga. Sa isang scoop pa nga lang, pang isang tao na yun eh. What more, tatlong scoop pang binigay sa amin. So, sa lasa po, napakasarap. The taste, the quality of ice cream, the creamiest, nandun eh. Yung number one talaga siya eh. Talagang branded talaga siya. Very signature ang ice cream na to. Parang Baskin Robbins, di ba? At yan ho, pati yan. So yan. So tinititigan talaga ni Ihabing ice cream, you know. Talagang he said, yummy, yummy. Yeah. So guys, may nakakailang scoop pa lang ako. Sobra talagang sabi ko nga parang hindi namin mauubos talaga to dahil sobrang dami. But because nga ang showing ng Black Adams is around 10:40, so we still have 15 or 20 minutes more to finish this ice cream bago kami pumasok sa theater, kasi bawal nga ang food sa loob ng theater, lalo na ito ay sa outside ng mismo ng cinema. So kailangan doon ka mismo bibili sa kanila. Okay guys, at heto, papasok na kami sa loob ng Vox Cinema. Before that, there was a guy here in security na kumukuha ng ticket namin, and he's a very jolly person. I really like his smile, and he's a very friendly person. And so far, yeah. So, and see, guys, salamat. At heto't nasa Max kami. Yung Max, yung pinaka-spacious home theater cinema, yeah. Ito, ang papanorin namin, The Black Adam, yeah. I'm so excited to see this movie, you know. Siya yung The Other Side of Shazam, yeah. At pumapasok na po kami, medyo madilim, at itong aking si Ihab talaga, you know, he's so excited to see the ambience of the Max. What are you doing? Chucky, what are you doing, Chucky? Okay, guys, this is it. Wow, this is the ambience of the Max Vox Cinema. Okay, I really love to watch movie from this place, kasi nga very spacious siya, well air conditioned, at saka yung kanyang screen, it's so wide and big and huge, you know, and even the sound system and all the effects, you can feel it, you know why? Because mapapaano ka talaga eh, yung talagang feeling mo na you are part of the movie, kasi nga because of the quality of the sounds and the wide screen, actually yung screen niya napakalawak, napakalaki. So far, so Ihab really loves to, you know, to take photo and videos, you know, and see. He's so excited, you know. Yeah.
Picture or video?
He wants to be an actor someday. He wants to be Tom Cruise. He wants to be Brad Pitt. So guys, ito yung
picture.
As you can see, this is the ambience of the Max Vox Cinema in Kroom branch here in Muscat.
What did you do to your phone? So bright.
Ang kulit din, I have nagpapakuha pa talaga, grabe. Alam niya nagbablog ako. Walang pakundangan to. Walang pakundangan. Feeling actor. Yeah, ano ka ba? Nabayan niya. O, may pa-action-action ka pa. May mga pa-movement-movement pa ng lalaman. Anyhow, so this is it, guys. Kami pa lang ang tao so far. At gaya na sinabi ko, first day ng weekday. And today is Sunday, so talagang expect mo na wala masyadong manonood. Kasi nga, may pasok, diba? So, but according dun sa ano, sa data, sa system, may mga ilan naman na papasok na nakabili rin ng ticket. So far, yeah. Actually, dito kami sa area to, sa last row na yan. Kasi yung black seats are 5 real 500, something like that yung price. Kumbaga siya yung pinaka upper VIP, but parang parehos lang naman. Mas maganda nga yung level namin kasi ka-eye level namin yung screen. Ito masyadong mataas na yan so far. So yung mga yung level 6 kami, kung saan yung pinaka last bago mag-itim ay nasa 4L 300 or 4L 600 here. Something like that ang presyo. So yan, si napakalaki guys ng screen. Talagang mapifeel mo talaga yung kahit anong movie na i-play dito sa home theater.
We are 14 and 15,
so guys, so this is it. So manonood na kami.
Okay guys,
the movie was awesome. It was amazing movie of Black Adam. Please watch it. Okay, and this is really awesome movie. So I recommend you guys to watch Black Adam movie. It's now showing all cinemas worldwide, so please don't miss to watch it. And to all our subscribers, chocolate lovers, please subscribe, like, and share, and hit the bell notification para lagi po kayong updated sa aking mga vlogs. So, see you!